Hi friends! You don't have to shut down or restart your Windows 8 PC if the taskbar, system tray, or even the start screen starts behaving erratically. Just restart the Explorer process to resolve the issue. Here's how it's done. Press the Control, Shift, Escape shortcut key sequence to open the Task Manager on desktop. You can access the Task Manager from the desktop as well. Close the Task Manager window. Right-click on the taskbar, and then click on the Task Manager option to open it. Click on More Details to view more. Under the Processes tab, go to the Windows Explorer option. Right-click on it, and then choose Restart. Close the Task Manager window. Wasn't that helpful? Thanks for watching.